This is how you make a push stick.
First, grab some scrap wood.
Mark a line across the bottom and then make sure you leave yourself a little hook in the back.
Cut to your line.
Mark a line on the opposite side. Pick a spot for your handle.
Cut some holes on your marks.
Connect your holes with your jigsaw. Refine the shape a little bit. Now let's test her out. Wow, that works perfect.